Look at how he's cleaning his toes.
Uh-oh. He steals the banana.
Oh my goodness. To be able to harden our defense. In place of volunteers, they hired 120 people. Okay, I wonder if Teller's going to get the banana back.
Like musician Tim Gill.
The industry evaporated. Concert tours canceled. Studio dates canceled. Within the span of just a few days, it went from a full calendar of work to nothing at all. The we just have so much less income that we need this basic assistance.
It's invaluable
to know that we have these resources that we're not going to be going hungry.
Feeding America says 95% of food banks look in the country are seeing higher demand. Oh,
oh, oh, oh.
A little too close. Okay, Penn. Okay, good work.
30% more money than they've been spending okay. To meet that need.
There are hundreds of thousands of people right now counting on us, and it's not just the food. It's that little bit of hope that comes with that box as well. That normalcy, that someone actually is out there looking out for you during a time that has a lot of people who are really uncertain.
This portion of Sunday Morning is sponsored by CFP Professionals for your confident business plan.
Every financial plan needs a CFP professional. Confident financial plans. Calming financial plans. Complete financial plans. They're all possible with a CFP professional. Fund yours at Let's Make a Plan.
If you
were
completely brushed, you may have gingivitis. And the clock could be ticking towards bad breath, receiving gums and possibly tooth loss. Help turn back the clock on gingivitis with periodontax. Leave bleeding gums behind. Periodontax.
What a good boy.
With the nail, he got it.
Science can overcome diseases, create cures, and yes, beat pandemics. It has before, it will again. Because when it's faced with a new opponent, it doesn't back down. It revs up, asking questions till it finds what it's looking for. That's the power of science. So we're taking our science and unleashing it. Our research, experts, and resources. All in an effort to advance potential therapies and vaccines. Other companies and academic institutions are doing the same. The entire global scientific community is working together to beat this thing. And we're using science to help make it happen. Because when science wins, we all win.
Yeah.